Welcome. Welcome to Let's Do. Today, we are going to see some interesting facts about the tallest mammal on the earth. Yes, friends, you guessed it right. We are talking about giraffes. I'm sure all of you must have wondered why they have such a long neck. But before answering your question, can you guess how long their neck can be? It is more than 6 feet. Yes, you heard it right. And the neck is almost half of their height. But apart from this long neck, there are various factors which make them unique. Let's see them one by one. Giraffes are herbivores and can commonly be found in savanna, woodland and grassland in Africa. Giraffes prefer areas enriched with acacia growth. Now you guys already know that their neck can be more than 6 feet. But the interesting thing is, they have only 7 vertebrae as us humans. But the distance between each vertebrae is around 10 inches. Now people always wonder why their neck is so long, and it is one of the hot topics between scientists too. Darwin explained that they have got their long neck in small successive stages. Each individual with slightly longer neck were being able to survive on average a little better than shorter neck giraffe. Also, research said that giraffes prefer to eat from the topmost branches if there is competition of food. The length of their neck helps them to graze better from the topmost branches. And it appears from this research that giraffes developed their long necks between 14 and 12 million years ago. In this period, number of trees in Africa diminished and competition must have increased. But it is also found that male giraffes fight with each other with neck. This act is called necking. The longer the neck, the more the strength it has. And the giraffe with the longer neck is most likely to win the female. Therefore, some scientists believe that they have long neck for the purpose of necking. As there is significant difference between female and male giraffe skulls, but still there is no significant amount of difference in their necks, as female giraffe's neck is slightly less in length as compared to male giraffe's neck. And some scientists argue with this theory, as they think if the evolution has happened for the sexual purpose, then why the female is only slightly less in height than the male giraffe? Biologists also propose some hypothesis which concludes that they may have evolved to maintain their body temperature, or their neck have got longer as their legs got longer. Also, their necks helps them to spot their predator early. So here we can't really tell which reason has influenced their evolution. We can say that the nature has its own reason sometimes. There can be more than one reason, as scientists are still trying to solve this mystery. But that's not it. Apart from their long neck, they have really long tongue too. Their tongue is about 19 inches long and is violet in color. It is said that it is violet pigmented so that their tongue can be protected by sunburn. Also, giraffe's tongue has thickened papillae, which helps to protect it from vicious thorns. People also wonder that how their blood flows up to their brain as they have such a long neck. Friends, they have large heart too. Their heart is 2 feet long and weighs about 25 pounds. Also, the walls of left ventricle are up to 7 cm thick. This allows the blood to be pumped through the large body. So that's it for today. We hope you found this session interesting. Don't forget to tell us in the comments if you want to know more about giraffes. We will surely make a video on that. Like this video, share it with your friends, and don't forget to press the bell icon to never miss an update from us. Till then, keep watching, keep learning, and follow your curiosity. Thank you.